Lastly, tonight, a local athlete is inching closer to his dream, all because he was in the right place at the right time. We first introduced you to Adam Cush as a 10-year-old as he waxed me on the tennis court 4 years ago. Fast forward 2 weeks ago, he was with his dad, Mike, who's coaching the Mount Aloysius women's tennis team at a tournament in South Carolina. While there, Adam caught the eye of an instructor at the Vandermeer Tennis Academy. He invited Adam to join the academy for a year. Such an amazing turnaround. Adam leaving Westmont for Vandermeer in Hilton Head, South Carolina on Thursday.
Yeah, it was crazy. I didn't think anything like this could happen. And like, it just all happened at once, and it was sort of overwhelming at first, but you know, I was really excited.
As far as a coach, he needs to take that next step to an academy to maximize the skills. As a parent, I know when we leave Saturday from Hilton Head, he's going to be gone, and that's going to be, it's going to be hard to deal with.
Mike tells me Adam will still be able to take all of his regular classes through Westmont's online cyber school program. And if that wasn't enough for the Cush family, Adam's grandfather, Stephen Pippen, shot a hole in one today at Glengarry Golf Links in Latrobe. That'll do it for sports. We'll be right back.